have a lot of new players, including freshmen and transfers, so we've kind of used the summer to get to know each other on and off the court, so we're kind of really excited to get things rolling and start off the season on a good note.
We've kind of done individual workouts and team workouts, but we haven't really got to really dive in and like figure out each other, like what who does what and how to work with each other.
Over the summer, we really tried to bond and just making sure everyone feels welcome and, you know, on the same page for moving forward in the season.
I'm so excited, to be honest. I played under them before, and that's one of the main reasons I came here, and I really love them. And it's been about a year and like 7 months, so I'm like really excited to see if I can year off really paid off.
Coach Jay talks a lot about just being the most disciplined team, being the most hardworking team, and being the toughest team. So focusing on those three things, not necessarily making every shot, but those are the things that are going to take us farther.
The details is where it's at. Being the most disciplined team, the hardest working, and the toughest team. Diving for loose balls and really figuring out like who we are as a team and our individuality, because we're a pretty young team, and just kind of building this like winning culture around Seneca women's basketball.
It's definitely a lot more responsibility on the people who have been here. We kind of now teach the people who haven't what the coaches expect, and it's less of them reminding us and giving us tips on stuff, so they have a higher level of expectancy just as a whole, so we hope to carry that over and make sure we're all on the same page.
I want you to look around, and I want you to know that we have so many incredible people in this athletic department at this university.
To pull off the win like we did, it just shows that we got some great character, and our girls are very determined to finish these matches off and go forward in our conference.